up, YouTubers? So today we have something cool for you guys. You guys remember the hospital fans? No? Well, my grandma found one when she was at Goodwill, and show you guys here. So here's our hospital fan. I'm taking this to my hospital. My destruction hospital. So what we're doing here, we're gonna have a little fun. And I got something pretty big out there for you guys too. Remember when I said I wanted to destroy a keyboard for you guys? Well, I got one. Alright. Ghost is being mean to you guys. Yeah, I got a pretty cool one out here for you guys too. Tomorrow, I was using it on my floor earlier. I mean, it picks up, but it don't have no what do you call it? YouTubers, what have you been doing this week? Nothing. Same thing for me. I've not been doing much of nothing. original self. Cover. Maybe nice and frisbee. Alright. So you guys ready to see the fan? Turn it this way. Put your hand in there now. This cord out of the way. Alright. So like I said, sorry about the weight. See there, got a fan. So what I'm thinking about doing is this fan spins and spins. So let me hold it here so I can show you. So got the fan on, so we're gonna. Okay, so now what we're doing is I'm going to attach the blades here. And you know how much fun that is?
Thank you.
everything's off balance now. Oh my god, guys. The fan now disappeared, guys. I don't think the living crap out of it now. Alright, guys, you ready? We got a little fun here. Good. Now come out of your hiding spot, that will suck you up the vacuum. Oh my god, dude, keep pulling. Larry, I'm gonna burn you. You understand me? You burn me again, and I'll burn you, Larry. Larry, sorry guys, but Larry's being mean to me today. Mean to me today. So you know something, guys? And who hates this? Comment down below who hates people running their mouth about him behind your back. So you know something? My neighbors, I say cross street, down the road or whatever, however you want to say it, next door or whatever. So, my Aunt Tammy, she works for a place. She works for that. And my so-called neighbors across the street, or down the road, or next door, however you want to say it, they decided to go eat with the so-called God group. But anyway, I don't give a frick what it's fucking called. But anyway, excuse me. But, it just makes me mad because then they start talking about how I'm such a good, I'm not a good person. I'll go over there and stab your eyes out with a freaking screwdriver. So, they start talking about, go. Sorry, guys. Anyway. They start talking all this stupid crap about how I'm such a good person and stuff. I feel bad. You know what? You feel really bad for me. You should fucking come play with me instead of being a pussy. And sorry, guys, but people like that just make me mad. And so, it just, I don't know, it just made me mad to the point where, you know, I've had a lot of people talk crap about me. And I don't like it. I'm sure that you guys might not like people talking crap about it to you. So, but, they were talking crap about how I feel bad about this or that and the other. And, I mean, dude, if you feel so flipping bad, come hang out with me. I mean, literally, it's that flipping easy. Come hang out with me. But that's okay. I mean, like I said, I'm blind. No one loves me in this world except my family. And I've been nice, but this time I won't be nice. I'm not going to be nice. I'm tired of being nice. But I just thought I'd put that out there for you guys, because if you guys are out there trying to, you know, make friends with your neighbors, don't make friends with your neighbors, because they're, how do I explain that? Don't make friends with your neighbors, because your neighbors aren't friends. And so, you're making friends with your neighbors, you're a loss, but I've got to say it, you know, if you're making friends with your neighbors, it's going to be on you. I think I'm gonna get some mugger out of you. So here's what it looks like. Almost. Oh. in. Here's a motor.